Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it.
That was a good race. I mean, Tim Bird battled you hard all the way from the beginning. Of course, you kind of sit patiently back there in second place. Got a good move on him, and you inherited a checkered flag tonight.
Yeah, I kind of hated to do that. A couple weeks ago, that happened to me. Jordan Horton, man, just drove right on the inside right there and kind of showed me the line. And I was following Tim there for a little bit, and I knew I could probably use that a little bit later in the race, and I'm just glad it worked out for us.
Who'd you like to thank tonight for us?
First of all, I'd like to thank the Lord Jesus Christ for allowing us to even be here. Service 101 Property Management, my dad, Trent Logging, Van Lester Trucking, Recovery Treatment Center, Cowtown Farms, just anybody else that helps us out. I'd like to thank my whole crew tonight. Jeremy Self's been helping us some, Trevor Crittenden, my dad, my girlfriend Mackenzie. All my grandparents are here tonight, up in the stands and in the pits, so it's a really special win for us to win right in front of them, and I'm just tickled.
All right, yeah, the good Lord showed down on us by holding the weather off so that you can sit here and catch this wind tonight and sit here in front of this new victory lane we got here around all these people.
Yeah, I'm sure appreciative of that. I thought we might get rained out earlier, but I'm glad it worked out for us.
Well, we got a couple of young men here from Greenville. This is Colton and Cooper, and they're presenting you with your winning trophy tonight. We appreciate these young men. Step in here, guys. Get a picture with your race winner.
Thank you, guys.
All right. Congratulations, race winner. We'll get him over here. Tim, congratulations. A little bit of tough luck on that there, but tell you what, you had a strong car tonight.
We just didn't get through the lap cars like we should have, but still had a strong run. I want to thank all my crew for all of them, Mark Hamby and Jensen. And the track was in real good shape tonight. And I want to congratulate Forrest. He drove a good race.
Yeah, you know, we had the lap cars is kind of an issue, and then we had all the restarts. We had some issues on the restarts, which I know was always kind of a letdown for somebody that's out in the lead like you were. Of course, Forrest State, he hung right with you through the whole race.
Yeah, he had a tough car, and he was handling good. That's what it takes on a slick track like this. So we'll be back next race and try to get them again.
Who'd you like to thank tonight, Tim?
Most of all, I want to thank Mark Hamby. He really works hard on this stuff. And I have a lot of work in two cars, me and Jensen. And, I really want to thank Mark.
All right, fantastic. Congratulations on a good second place finish. Y'all give him a round of applause, number 24, Tim Bird. All right, folks, a little bit of a mix-up down your front straightaway. Of course, we had the number 11 come in here, but actually third-place finisher was Scott Boyd driving this D2. Congratulations, Scott, on a third-place finish. I did see you come through there on that last part and get just a little bit of your nose going ahead of him, so I did think that you finished third, but I don't know why he pulled up in here. I guess he just kind of threw us off, but congratulations on a good finish.
Thank you very much. It's been about 4 years since I've actually raced, so I just want to thank that man right there, David DuPlessis, for giving me the opportunity to drive his car tonight.
So it's been 4 years before tonight since you've been on the track?
Yes.
Fantastic. That's been a little bit of a span that you've had a break.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Well, it shows you still got it.
I try to. At least I like to think so.
Well, who'd you like to thank tonight?
I'd like to thank Dale McDowell's Driving School. Are we up still on? There we go. Devon Dale Driving School, Boyd Built Sheet Metal Brakes, Boyd Speedway, Mr. DuPlessis and his wife Kim. I want to thank Jerry and Hero and pit crew, Shane. Y'all guys are great.
Fantastic, fantastic. So 4 years out of a race car, you come over here tonight, you collect a third place finish. That's pretty good driving.
Yeah, thank you very much. I enjoy the crap out of it.
All right, congratulations. Y'all give a round of applause to Scott Boyd tonight on that third place finish right at the close of the race. Sorry about that, brother. Appreciate it.